Wait, what's this? Lara Croft is coming to us! Kurumi Tokusaki! When she had had those words about the actions of Kurumi, and now after she was in a match, now... What is this? Crazy. Clotheslines her down. She was just in a hard-fought match. Kurumi picking her spot. The most effective damage. This drops her right there. Look at the spirit of the fallen. Yes. First Amy, now Lara Croft. Nobody's safe.
If you haven't subscribed to the Video Game Wrestling Network yet, here's what you've been missing. Video Game Wrestling Network, the only network for you, the most awesome experience network in CAW today.
Back here, Superstar Clash 220, and there's Bojack Horseman. We're gonna hear from Bojack Horseman. Apparently, he has an announcement. Snake versus Shin Kazuma in our main event. Thor is going to face What? Why are these offering? He's coming out here apparently. I'd like to hear this. Is he really joining the horsemen? Offer. Brian Urlacher. Hate my blood, sweat, and tears, 10. As SCW champion. Wants to get that title back. Jack's horseman just to get back the SCW championship. He's extended the offer. Does he accept? He's just standing there. Oh, hell yeah! I think that's a resounding no! Man, I think BoJack wouldn't be any more dead if you shot him. He's not done, he's gonna spear him again! So much for that offer. Taking his helmet off because he wants to jackhammer him. Yeah, I don't think he's joining. Might want to look elsewhere for recruits.
Cindy the Clown!
Yeah.
Rivals. The Snake is set to take on Jin Kaz. These guys have a long rivalry. Right now, we've got 5 championship matches confirmed for Spring Showdown. Ghost Rider and Dante one-on-one as well. We've got Thor versus Prince of Persia, and Thor's putting it to be a championship match at Spring Showdown, his title shot on the line. Are these guys allowed to do this? Because I haven't been told anything. That's the second time tonight. My own card's subject to change, but come on. This is clearly by design. Apparently that's going to be Whisker versus Snake. Deadpool on action by disqualification. This match is on, apparently. Again, I don't know what's it, but this is a second match involving the Celestials that there's been a substitution before the match just before it took place. Snake, there's no time going to work on Wesker here. So Robin substituted for Wesker earlier against Deadpool and won. Wesker have the same success. Oh, sent right into the post. Next, oh my God! What in the world was that? Was a, it's like a front moonsault. He didn't hit it. And that's gonna be a problem. Because now Wesker is in control, and look at Snake. Snake looks to be in bad shape right now. Get himself back up. He's just blatantly choking him here on the apron. And he's not recovered from that missed moonsault. Look out! Oh my goodness! What a knee right to the head. Half-Boston Crab. And he's gonna have to recover quickly. He's desperately trying to make his way to the ropes. He does manage to get there. Again, no idea why there's these substitutions by the Celestials. Do they have permission? I don't know. They don't get to make up the rules as they go here. They don't get their own set of rules. They gotta follow the same rules as everybody else. And, oh my goodness, Snake is just back body drop. He was in the freaking sky. And a hard resounding thud. No. Oh my God, a counter there. That would have been the end of Snake, no doubt about it. And a DDT on the floor. Oh my goodness. Well, who's in bad shape now? Probably both men. Counting up to 6. Wesker's back in. Turn around. Oh my god, a suplex. Snake, maybe not all there. Snake is celebrating there. Not a clothesline. Nice suplex there. Could have bridged a pin if you wanted. Now, look at this hold. I can't feel good. I don't feel good looking at it. Manages to get out of it. Toppled over there. Oh, look. Whiskers curse backbreaker. That's it. Is it? No. He managed to kick out. But it seemed like it was going to be it. Now this is even more painful looking than the other one. Let's go of it. There's the arm there. And then he's gonna try that STF, and now look at these knees right in the chest. And then he's gonna do it again. And right back to the well. Snake somehow up. Now he's gonna deliver a knee of his own, my goodness. Back comes Wesker. Strong suplex there. Again, he could have bridged a pin if he wanted to, but now he's gonna go for his knees in the chest again. Three times he's now done that. Wesker going to the top. We don't see him do this much. But he hits the elbow. He's not done. He's going to go for a second round. Wait a minute. Snake! Oh, and an uppercut out of freaking nowhere! Wesker catches his foot. And then, what in the world was that? That was some move. Never seen that before. Now, well, back and forth they go here. The DDT. He's gonna go for the Anaconda Vice. He's got the Anaconda Vice on. Wesker in trouble. Is he gonna have to give up? He's gonna manage to fight his way out. He didn't work him over enough. Oh, but back comes Snake again. That knee face buster. Knee to face there. Snake, another shot there. Over the top. Now he goes to the top. Double axe handle. Snake had planned didn't work. Well, that was hard into the. He effed up the clothesline there, but there's a DDT! Not quite as effective as Snake's DDT. But he's got him down on the mat. DDT or turning evil, which will. All and out prevail, and they manage to roll out of the ring. Roll back in. He hung on the ropes there, but that's not being enough. Wait, sunset flip here by Snake onto Wesker. And that gets two. Again, I don't understand the rules here, as the Celestials have made substitutions in two matches here tonight. Got Snake down here. I think he's gonna go for the STS. ETF, what did you call it? No. Not gonna do it. Roll up by Snake here. He's got him. It gets a 391! Somehow! It's that move right at the end. Wesker's not happy. His Snake is waiting. I don't think they're done. They're fighting on the... Bringing him back into the ring. It blocked that. Match is over. Snake has won it. But he's going to pay for that victory, no doubt about it. That's what's in Wesker's mind right now. Uh-oh, not the turning evil. Got it! Turning evil. Win or take them out. That seems to be the goal. Wesker loses, but he gets the last laugh here. The Celestials, well, they know what they're doing, it seems. And no one else does.
They put their bodies, their careers, and their lives on the line. They have spent years training and have a lifetime of experience. But what entertains you tears their bodies apart. So cheer for them, admire them, believe in them, but leave the action to them. Please do not try this at home.
Folks, let's go back to the last Superstar Clash. Dante called that Ghost Rider, then took him out. And then, following that, this was the most heinous act. Watch as he goes to Ghost Rider's motorcycle. Show the crowd. He looks at Ghost Rider's motorcycle and he says, I think I'll take that for myself. Dante stole Ghost Rider's motorcycle. And then he didn't even have the guts to show up here tonight. Now he's in possession of Ghost Rider's motorcycle. Got Ghost Rider's pissed about this. Dante.